Here for like 6 months now.
Okay, really good cake.
As all of us are.
Really good cake.
Everybody I want to introduce. Hey, buddy.
What's up, man?
Everybody, I want to introduce my friend Mr. Bobby DeVito right here on the lead guitar.
Bobby!
Everybody, right here? Mr. Bubba Low Notes, everybody. I've been wanting to jam with Bubba for probably 3 or 4 years now. I finally got to jam with Bubba tonight. Everybody, Chris Flowers. My name is, will you do a show with me? Red Dog.
This little red dog right here. I met him when he was in Key West only 3 days, and I gave him a drummer joke. What's the first drummer joke I ever told you?
Yeah, JTB89.
What are you doing to drummers on your front porch?
Pay for the pizza.
I didn't know he just left Pennsylvania delivering pizza all his life.
I have delivered pizza.
A lot.
Yeah.
What do you call a drummer without a girlfriend?
I would do it, man.
There we go, Sharpie Thomas up here trying to buy this guitar. How cool is that? All the way from the Howard Livingston Band to us. Got Bobby DeVito, got Chris Ream trying to find rum. Bubba Lotus, thank you for everything you do for the city of Key West. You are a man. If I ever die, I want you playing at my funeral, all right? Tuba, string bass, I don't care, whatever.
Bubba's gonna outlive you.
I'm hoping. Chris may outlive me too. Chris Flowers, I've known since he was 20
Chris
years
Flowers
old.
Is not gonna outlive you, Gary.
About 20 years ago,
likely, no.
Chris was 12.
You're the first one to go.
You ready to kick some ass?
You? It's gonna be good though, man. Like, it's gonna be a good story.
I've known this guy, Bobby DeVito, way too long. Way back in the day.
Ooh, I can feel that.
When there was funk, boom. Run, and there was some beer. We were friends. I had the blues. Are you gonna do this?
Really?
This is cool. All right, I woke up one morning. Bobby DeVito was laying next to me.
It was a freaking afternoon, and you know it.
It was a bag of weed and a couple of hits of speed.
Yeah.
But Bobby said, oh, it's okay.
All right.
I didn't even touch you, man. I just wanna know where the bitch is at. It's the Greco Blues.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're all gonna take turns busting Gary's balls.
Oh yeah.
Alright, Gary, here we go. Just shut up and take it. Gary's got 7 Facebook accounts.
Yeah.
They keep banning him.
Yeah.
He got banned from Flockers Gone Wild. He got banned from any Flocker site ever to exist. I got Gary as a wedding present. I got him some new hair dye.
Just for men.
It's strong enough for a man, but it's made for a woman too.
I think that's secret.
Woo! This is now turned into the roast of Gary W. Eck.
Weckle!
Who is an honorary member of the Training Wheels Club because he gets so shit-faced he can't even ride a bicycle. So I'm going to sneak up on him one day and put a set of training wheels on his bicycle.
Gary, remind me, when I get home, I got to send you a link.
He's not only
I just started
a member of the Hair Club for Men.
No, I just started an RCE group.
He's going to be the president soon.
For rectal cranium extraction, all right, my friend?
Holy shit, Gary, you've only been on stage 5 minutes and you've got gray hair. Talk about stress. Gary gets no respect in this town. done busting your balls, it's Bobby's turn.
At a party, everybody had matching towels. It was a raw lobster.
What lobster?
Bullshit.